Let me give you one more thing to kind of blow your mind here. This is E. We now understand that that E up one fret, this is F. Watch this. This is F minor. F sharp minor. G minor. G sharp or A flat minor. So these two worlds are now coming together, okay? The notes move you up and down the guitar. Then what you're going to do is you're going to clothe that chord by giving it a quality of maybe